everyone, my name is Nico. Today I am going to tell you about parts of plant. Look at this picture. This is root. It is usually under the ground. This is stem. It holds the plant up. This is leaf. Photosynthesis happens here. Photosynthesis, the process of plant making their own food. Plant need water, sunlight, and air, and chlorophyll to do photosynthesis. This is flower. Flowers are colorful to attract bees and butterflies. This is fruit. Inside a fruit, you can find seed. If you plant the seed, you will get a new plant. I hope you like my presentation. Thank you.